As the live music capital of the world, Austin has been hit particularly hard by the shelter-in-place ordinance. Music venues and bars have boarded up their windows with no clear time frame of when they will be able to reopen.
Obviously, everything got canceled. Very unfortunate for us artists out here.
Although these times have been difficult for musicians, many performing artists have turned to digital platforms to share their music. From big-name DJs to local acts, live streaming has become the new medium for artists to connect with their audiences.
You know, everyone's getting a lot more tech-savvy nowadays, so with everyone getting more familiar with it, people are definitely going to be putting their stuff out there more.
If you want to help support local artists, you can donate directly through live streaming services like Twitch, or you can go to www.austincf.org. For Bobcat Update, I'm Ryan Huntington.